Holy crap.
What?
Somebody made an interactive map for Fallout 4.
Yeah.
And so now they're working on one for 76. This is on Reddit. There are about 350 locations so far.
In 76?
Yeah.
Really? I know there's an achievement or a trophy to get
100.
100.
Whoa, check it out.
Jesus Christ. That's insane. What the fuck?
He's got deposits on here. I'm pretty sure I used the Fallout 4 interactive one to find stuff. There's 80 power armor locations. They have one treasure map found so far. 150 spots for bobbleheads. Look, these are all bobblehead locations.
Wow. That's insane how much content there is.
Yeah, and I mean, this isn't just places. He has like resource locations. So if you're looking, like, he has one for screws. There's none up yet, but he does have a spot for screws on here. For gold, fertilizer, concrete. And he's just adding it as he finds new stuff. Is your site. So many Mothman eggs. Somebody else shared a Google Doc spreadsheet that they're making up all of the recipes and plans and everything.
gonna go for this stealth boy. Eco, you look so dumb. Look at her. She made me lay down with her earlier. She forced me. Getting fat, Eco. I do like push-ups and sit-ups every time it freaking makes me load. Things, see if it helps.
I think it does because I was walking up to a house and I hit R1, but it wasn't going on a Mr. Hannah.
No prescription required.
Like shooting through the walls.
Yes, security is our priority.
Wrong, Nico.
Welcome, please. Come in.
The formal guard up has always been the one lord in the white seat.
This way.
for some R&R? You've come to the right place, soldier.
No, seriously? Oh my god. I didn't pick anything up, so... just to bless that. Step over here, wasn't it? If I get killed by some bullmen this time. That was bullshit. Well, I guess I didn't pick anything up, so even my body's kind of okay. Super mutants are a bitch.
Oh, you stopped getting specials after level 50.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Do you still get cards?
I don't know. Probably not. Just if you try to take this tri-tip from me, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
Super excited.
She thinks she can get some.
Super excited about meat.
He sits so pretty when he thinks he can get something.
Yeah. I guess it's leveled up. Yep.
Laser beams?
Probably not. Phantom device. exit in here.
No,
you have to leave. Just show me a different door. Oh, I forgot I need to level up.
Goose just looked at you hella crazy when you lay down.
Yeah.
what the crap?
Like he wanted to come sit next to me or something?
No, like he was concerned.
He's like, oh man, did he just fall? Should be straight ahead. Ah. It's at the resort.
Where? I don't see a diamond there.
Well, maybe not. Ah, it's way over there. I'll just run. Actually, close to some other place. Oh, it's way up there. Yeah, never mind. But yeah, I'll just run over there.
Look, you can go to the satellite, and that's close.
Oh yeah, satellite. It's expensive to travel. I have to be close to spending 100 caps. All these trips.
100 or is it 1,000?
100, yes.
I would have thought you'd already hit it by now.
No. Just since I logged in.
Oh, I thought you were saying like it was an achievement or something.
No, I have to have spent 1,000 caps on traveling around everywhere. Because it cost me like freaking 35 caps a pop to go across the map. Of course I'm thirsty.
That's obnoxious. I hate that.
I'm surprised I don't have any purified water on me.
Does toxic water hurt you, or are you immune to that now too?
Probably.
Late night stream tonight.
Yep. Can't sleep, won't sleep. Can't be that far away. Yeah, I see.
Surf
gives you a lot of
health back. Okay.
Yeah, I found some kind of pumpkin house.
Pumpkin house?
And there was a Mr. Handy all freaking out because he's trying to make pumpkins for the kids. But pumpkins keep rotting. So I got a daily to go find some 10 pumpkins.
Yeah?
But I'm kind of afraid because I'm pretty sure it sends you over to where I saw two red scorch beasts.
Over here?
No. Way far, farther than where you're going.
Oh, where the pumpkins are?
Yeah. There's actually pumpkins on the map.
Really?
Yeah. Where that house is. And then I found the vault.
Probably in this building, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's gotta be an entrance in here somewhere. Right there.
Do not attempt to flee. Identify intruder detected. Beginning search.
Say let's just be friends.
I hope we can be friends when this is over. I might start keeping a couple whiskeys on me just for when I'm encumbered and just really want to go back to camp.
Yep. That works. That's always been a thing, too. That you can drink beer and it'll give you more carry weight. Well, it increases your strength.
I know. Like, the hard stuff is supposed to do more.
Why do I keep forgetting to level up? This place is cool.
Hostile target identified.
Oh, look, you're dead. I need to eat something.
No, your food's okay.
No, I'm dying.
Oh.
Chance to give me disease?
It's pretty low.
Alcohol makes you care less about how much you're carrying.
Pretty much.
I can max out armor.
Might be the way to go.
Wait, what's... Is there anything else cool? It's pretty cool. Nothing in here.
I think it was pretty much the same as what was in the other room.
Area secure.
Is
attempting to evade capture. Beginning pursuit.
Yeah, maybe the glass is broken.
In Earth
3. No, I think there's glass right there. Look.
Hostile has escaped. Transmitting description to designated law enforcement authorities.
I can't get out. Maybe if someone comes. Wow. That's pretty cool.
Is there something in the options for, like, stop?
I don't think so. You know what I'm gonna have to do? I think I'm gonna have to server hop.
Yeah.
That sucks.
It's better than being stuck forever.
Yeah. Get a 12 pack.
That's not a thing.
Eco, come here. Come here. I'm gonna do dog presses, and you're heavy now.
It's a little bit harder now.
Yeah, she weighs way more than last time I did this. Too heavy now, Eco.
She doesn't even care.
She's just like, are we playing? You want to do more? You want to do more? Oh, dog presses. Oh,
Look at her. She's so dumb.
Ika. Hi.
She's like, someone's touching me.
She looks very neutral about it.
Well, I've been doing this to her for... since she was... a puppy. See, she likes it. She's stupid.
Ego.
What's wrong, Ego? Little baby Ego.
Now do it to Goose.
No. You know how freaked out Goose would be?
He'd probably pee on you. He'd wiggle, and then you'd hurt each other.
I used to do curls with Willow.
Didn't you do it with the cat, too?
Yeah, I used to do curls with the cat, also. See? I'm out.
It could be worse. Apparently, it's there.
What the hell? It's like all sideways.
So don't do that again.
Yeah, don't do that again.
Open the door first.
Come by. Military grade duct tape.
I don't think you get more adhesive from military grade.
No?
No. Not that I've noticed.
It just sounds impressive.
Yeah. I mean, personally, I think you should get less.
Yeah, probably. Teacup.
Like half of an adhesive. Or you should need more. Damn.
Really? Who's punching me?
Where's your toy?
See, now the door is open now. What the fuck? I'm so confused.
There's no terminal either.
No. So, oh no, there's a terminal right there.
Maybe somebody was in here recently.
Somebody must have opened it. This place is way less scary than the super mutant place. Scissors for, but
probably screws.
They have screws? Duct tape.
I think so.
What the hell is that?
Are you like a robot arm?
I like this perk where my weapon breaks like 50% less or something. Blank holotape.
You need scissors cause it beats paper, but watch out for rocks.
person doing?
Fancy.
Okay.
Dude, I found a skeleton laying on a bed with rat poison next to it.
Oh my god. Apparently you want to get disease, by the way.
For mutations?
For, because you can get positive mutations. Critically injured? What? Did I die? How did I die? What?
This place is glitchy as
crap. Yeah, this place is hella glitchy. I have no clue how I died. How did I die? Eco, come here. Come here. Oh, I gotta do sit-ups. Ugh. I'm gonna get so buffed because of the load screens. Do that.
Oh, you're stressing her out.
Because she wants... You want... Come here. Come here. It's okay.
It makes the floor shake when you do that.
I'm telling you, she likes to be used as an exercise instrument.
She likes to be taught.
How did I die?
I don't know, that was weird.
Maybe I got, like, a disease from the rat or something?
I didn't see anything pop up.
Oh, load screen.
Are you trying to not be able to walk tomorrow?
I did 5 that time. No, I'm trying to make it so I can't bend over. So then I'll tell people at work.
You're trying to get swole?
But, yeah, I'm trying to make gains.
How late do you work tomorrow?
Till 2. Commercial manager, he used to do, like, MMA fighting and stuff. So he'd probably give me a pass. He'd be like, oh, you trying to get swole? He'd be like, yeah.
But then he'll start asking you if you want to go to the gym with him.
He doesn't work out anymore. So that's unlikely.
That lamp makes this area seem way more important than it is.
Yeah. What is that? That said searing something.
Yeah.
Is that like a mod? Yeah. Searing heavy sharp rocket sledgehammer. Yes.
Check that out when you get
yes.
back to your thing.
Slay, girl. Yes.
Don't.
You're the one that wanted to fight patriarchy today.
That's not what I said.
Supporting you. What? Cryptid sightings.
Beverly Solomon, cryptid analyst, 92777. Grafton Monster Witness Report. This is from one of those spelunkers that roam the hills looking for abandoned mining claims. You imagine? Well, the classic 4-foot-wide shoulders, headless profile, deep sonorous cry. They got a good glance at it. The witness didn't know what it was. The description is very clear. It came out when she started playing mouth harp, apparently. I'm gonna go out to look. Maybe that sound is the key.
There's my dead body. It's like so many blank holotapes. Why? I don't think they weigh anything.
Is it worth anything?
I don't think so. What does sugar grow? Do they make like sugar bombs or something?
It's a real place. Yeah, sugar grows a real place in West Virginia.
Really? There's so much emails. Self-directing vertebrates form. That explains what those things are. So there's no one in those vertebrates.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was named for a sugar orchard.
I had to go back to the front. Blank in.
Stop. go back upstairs. So you must be just a kind of...
Wait. It looks so much cooler. It does one less damage, but it does some kind of lightning thing. It's probably...
Damage to chance, extra limb damage, fire damage, bleed, cripple, extra limb damage.
Yeah.
And that's worth it.
Honestly, I think... I think the one less would be worth it just by how it looks.
That's pretty cool looking. I mean, all the extra effects make it worth it.
That's nasty.
Yeah, it's pretty badass. Yeah, I want to kill something now.
Yeah, no, it's already dead.
Nuclear waste. It's a bunch of servers. And...
Is it all this in here? Use something fun.
You have contracted bloodworms. Yay!
Bloodworms kind of suck.
I don't know what that does, but I don't think this is the right way to go. This looks quite an endless maze, a worthless maze. I feel like I'm getting farther away. Or does this say I need to leave? No, this is, I was in this room already.
I think something what you read probably said a location.
Oh. Well then let's go read that last email again.
Well, I mean, if it's telling you to leave, it's gonna be on your map.
Oh, I thought that was a fan. It wasn't. Okay. Back here. Say.
Open the quest.
Oops.
I don't know. Just follow the marker, I guess.
Yeah. Damn it.
That looks dangerous.
Yeah. Because it asking me to go outside?
Yeah. Oh, go up. Time to sit up.
Where's he go?
She's on the chair.
Is she staring at me?
She looks concerned.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. What the fuck?
Okay, I'm gonna...
No! Fallout quests do crap like this. I don't want to do any more sit-ups.
You'll probably be sore tomorrow, but if you keep it up, that'll go away.
Yeah. Says to go outside again.
It says another terminal in Sugar Grove will now be marked by the quest.
But it's telling me to leave. Maybe it was that terminal, that other terminal. I'm surprised there's not any other robots in here. It's just kind of empty. There's a bunch of terminals down here.
Was there an analyst? Terminal?
There's terminals down here. What's that? No, this is signal system.
Yeah, it says use the analyst terminal and select the entry dispense project siphon holotape.
Okay, I think I know where it is.
It's gotta be.
It's
close.
I think it's just the one that was farther down.
This is all
this quest
buggy.
Is super buggy. Wait a minute. That's place. Here we go. It was down here. I saw another terminal. Project director terminal. Damn it. Well, I already looked at the ones down here.
Does this look familiar?
No. Really, I'm thirsty again. Probably them bone worms.
No, I'm damaged. Here, leave this.
I got blood worms. 25% more damage for 38 minutes.
He goes down some shit. Turns on it.
I have no clue where that is. I'm just gonna have to wander around because
you know it's down a hole.
You'd think it'd be farther down. But I don't think you can go farther down. The one I was thinking of was the director's office. It's not there.
Let's see if I can find... Okay, he's in the rat room.
That's the director's office.
Here,
look at
me. This right here is the room with that rat in it. No, this is too early in the quest. Never mind.
Their computer. Beds. Nothing over here. This place is a freaking maze.
I don't think he ever leaves this computer.
What's the computer called? Archival?
Hang on. So you don't have anything in your thing called Project Siphon Holotape?
I have so many. I don't think there's anywhere else to go.
Hang on. Yeah, you gotta go where those yellow things are.
What the?
Here, come here. This is gonna. He speeds it up, like, really freaking quick.
Okay.
I think I have an idea of where he's going. So he leaves here.
Goes this way. Goes straight. He goes straight across.
Straight.
No.
No, this isn't where he doesn't go straight across. Turn around.
Let's go down.
No. Turn around.
That's where I came in.
Now turn left.
Is it right here?
So it's somewhere.
Oh, found it.
Go to Project Siphon.
who you are. Ako Bushimi.
Okay, it says insert the blank holotape. And now click on dispense project siphon holotape.
I did it. Use. So now I really need to leave.
No. Nothing to say, Diamond.
Why did it tell me to go outside?
Like
this is
out
bugged.
You need to load the project siphon holotape.
This quest is so fucking involved.
Upload the data into the fabricator. So I think you need to go back.
That was ridiculous. Thank you for giving me something for that. Jesus. Gave me 50 experience for going through all that.
I think there's people who just go through the list of who's on the server and just sends group invites.
Yeah, probably.
50 full XP LOL.
Yeah. I could have killed 2 super mutants and gotten the same experience. I better get something cool for this.
Cool. Oh, 2 more sit-ups.
One time I did like 200 sit-ups when I was on a mid-shift.
Mm-hmm.
In a, like, 10 sit-up reps. I did like 200 in a row. And then like, I felt like I couldn't get out of bed when I woke up in the morning.
I don't remember that.
You were probably asleep when I got up. No, you wouldn't have been asleep.
Not if you were working.
If I was on a mid.
Together!
Maybe I was running errands. Look, you've already joined in the quest.
Yeah?
And it took like less than 30 seconds.
I know, that's so stupid. Well, I haven't really finished the quest.
Still, that was really involved.
That was super involved. Like,
you had to get YouTube.
Yeah.
Because
well, everybody.
Quest marker.
Oh, goddamn. Everybody says that you should avoid the quests.
What?
People were saying that if you really want to level up quick, you want to avoid the quests.
Oh, yeah, then you want to do events.
No, don't do events either. Just grind.
Mm-mm,
monsters.
Fun.
It isn't fun. I'd rather do the quest just because it's more entertaining. Better be cool.
Insert the hollow tube.
Oh. Electrical damage to robots. I finished all of this. I finished two quests doing that, though.
There can't be much more to do with this.
I know, this is a long ass quest line. I'm seriously wondering what you get from doing all this. Seeker of Mysteries. Seeker.
Final.
We killed the controller. We were playing so much Fallout, we killed the controller.
No, everybody who's watching knows your name.
Yeah. It's fun. Actually, the pop-ups don't show.
That's good.
Which is kind of weird.
You would be very easy to find.
Well, I'm already easy to find.
But your name is not exactly uncommon.
But, like, I don't understand. They blur out everything that pops up, including trophies. So, for some reason, they won't show you to get a trophy. I don't understand why that matters.
You go hollow tape.
It would be cool if that guy wasn't shooting over and over again at nothing. Was it Seeker?
In mastering the tools and techniques of the Mistress, you have earned the rank of Seeker. Your training. To become a full member of the Order, a Mistress of Mystery, you must complete a mission worthy of the Mistress herself. Continue to hone your skills. When the time comes, the team will assign you a mission from the mission board. This will be your final test. When you return, your sister and I will be proud to welcome you into our ranks.
Thank you.
one?
This mission is open for volunteers. It may well be a suicide mission. But at this point, I don't know how to do. There have been 3 ambushes in the past week. 3 more of our sisters killed. The raiders seem to know our every move. We need someone to infiltrate the raiders' stronghold in the Left Valley. Find out how they know about us and our lives. Do whatever you have to do. Get out alive. If you make it out, report to me in my office. This may be the most difficult mission I've ever posted, but it's also the most important. The future of the Order of Mysteries depends on your success. Good luck.
So I have to go to a ski resort?
Pleasant Valley. I think I've been to Pleasant Valley.
Alright, after this one I'm switching push-ups because I may be in one of those situations where I haven't done sit-ups in a while. And I'm gonna hurt. And then I'm gonna complain to you.
I'm gonna hear it.
Why?
That's how well it'll touch your stomach.
Actually, compression doesn't really hurt too much when you do that. Whoa!
I think it's angry you didn't use the door it wanted you to use.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Of course it is. I need some kind of soup. Didn't I have like a ribeye steak or something? Yeah. That made me happy.
Have you been to the ski resort already?
No. Is it scary?
I don't think so. I can't remember.
Where is it?
It is there. You might want to fast travel to your camp just so it resets this bug-ass bug. Oh, no. It popped up.
Figure its shit out. Oh, it's right by the... I've already been there before. That's where the mole men are. You know what? I'm gonna go to... Flatwoods first. See if I can sell some stuff.
She's tired.
Eco. Oh, shh. I'll do the push-ups. I think my wrist is finally completely healed from being a dumbass.
I'm forgetting that you're 30.
30. This weapon is so obnoxious looking. Hey man, you want some ammo? Yeah? I don't even use my ammo, you want it? Here, I'm just gonna throw it on the ground. Okay. Yeah, if you want to give me anything, just that's not ammo, that'd be cool. But if not, that's cool too. 5.
X.
X? Did you get it?
Yeah. I guess
they're 11. Did I? Now, R2. What the hell, man? I'm just gonna throw it on the ground, man. Alright, it's right there. Enjoy.
Oh, nice.
Awesome. Thanks, man. Take it easy.
Looks like you were off to a great start, volunteer.
Evacuate civilians, and take down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.
I keep these just to sell them. I don't know why.
Looking good. Responding.
You should have kept one of the mines.
Why?
Because you need it for that explosive bait.
Whatever.
You have to make it again.
I made the explosive bait already, and I used it.
Hey, volunteer.
Yeah, I got that to work already.
If you need supplies, Bob's got you covered.
Bob's.
Oh, 50 assault rifle. I'm not going to use that anytime soon. Well, I'll just break it down. Metal leg.
With smarts and a little luck,
I should break that down.
Just fine out there.
Hotman eggs. I have so many of them. 15 more.
Same for 5 each.
That overseer lady said more people would be coming. It's nice to meet you.
What does he have? Does he have anything cool?
Mm-hmm.
He's got right away.
That never happens.
Hey, volunteer. If you need supplies, Bob's got you covered.
He's got plans. He's got bulk adhesive. It's pretty good.
It's like 20 a piece.
It sure is great to see living human beings.
Pretty hard to
again.
Find. It's probably not worth it though. Screws. I need plastic. Has he got plastic?
With smarts and a little luck, you'll do just fine out there.
Plastic's everywhere. You just gotta pick up the bottles.
Meat hook, extra hook spot?
What?
I guess I don't need anything else from him.
While you're here, why not grab a stim pack or two?
There. Like I did something. Hey, what's up? You want some random plans? I got random plans. Is it?
Don't give him his plans, man.
Oh,
he,
wait.
He gave you the water pump, I know that.
Maybe I don't have any plans. Alright, take it easy. What am I doing? What? Pick up a stupid event. It's gonna end in 30 seconds. Why do I care about that?
It's by Rose.
There it is.
I like her.
I haven't really done much with her yet.
The one I have. I haven't done the explosive bait for her yet.
I can always get more Mothman eggs. I went from like 600 caps to over 1,000 caps. Like really, really quick. You know, it's really good for your core just to stand like this.
My back.
I'm old.
Your veins are popping out of your head.
I know.
I'm gonna throw my slipper at your face.
Why?
Yes.
Oh, I failed.
Doing planks.
Yeah, that's what it's called, planks.
Kind of.
Alright, why are there so many things?
Because you're searching for information.
You know how I play Fallout? I just run into things and I kill them. So, this whole idea that I'm gonna be stealthy is not gonna happen.
They didn't say anything about being stealthy. They just defined information.
Well, they gave me all kinds of stuff to try to be stealthy. Run away. Open the door.
You might
want to
be a little careful.
Weirdo. Oh my god. Okay, there's too many of them. Nope.
Do you have, like, grenades or something you can throw?
I just sold them all. I have a gun.
What about your voice of Set? You can make them all crazy. Nearly invincible.
I just need to, do I have any medics? Take some medics, and then I won't take as much damage. Let me hide a little bit. Really? Okay, this is too much. I'm gonna run away.
This is why I play sniper.
Picking up ammo again.
Kill each other off.
Yeah, maybe that's what's going on here. So, see if I have some medics. Then,
what's that? Oh, those are.
Play Fallout. I suck at shooting guns.
You sneak when you're trying to do.
really. Distracting each other, so that's good. This is gonna work out. If I can actually shoot something. As long as you get one hit on something, you get the experience, even if someone else kills it. Did I really just shoot the... This is so dumb. 65 experience. Superman was shooting each other? Really dumb. Like, the AI in this game is pitiful. Give it to someone else.
Maybe this guy needs it. All you need is 308.
This hurts. Yep. I'm in the wrong place. I also feel like I'm in, like, a place that's way above my level. And, like, I shouldn't be here.
I don't even know what level I'm supposed to be for freaking anything that I do in this game.
Do I still have medex for 1 minute? Just keep counting that medex.
Do you have a dick bone?
No.
Oh, you can always use some psycho. I used psycho once, not in this one. I think in 4. It scared the crap out of me. You go all like,
they know. They shooting each other at least. Yeah, there's a 68. Someone's killing it. Someone's down here killing them. Oh yeah, there's a 64 right there. I think I could jump down. That guy made it a lot easier. Did I just finish it?
Yeah. Now they want you to get Brody's room. No, not, don't wait there.
That guy being there helped a lot, because I don't think I could have killed those things.
Being a member of the honorary mock naval yachting society has taught me one thing. It's that preparation is the key to survival. Idiots who locked up their belongings and split up the access key, stashing away valuable items to use for barter. The decision being made is foolish. Instead of using this facility as a headquarters, sending out hunting parties to look for scraps. Oh, find the key. This is the final key. Band together in larger groups and take anything we find along the way. They're convinced the government.
This is actually telling you where the damn key is.
The truth of the matter is, we're on our
own. I found someplace.
Hey man, thanks for the help.
The only people that can help us.
I found someplace earlier where all it said was gnomes watch the key. And I had to find freaking gnomes to find a key, but it didn't give me like any hints.
God. Okay.
got like 175 experience when that 65 died.
I think it was a 68.
A
68? Yeah, I think it was higher.
Close the door.
What's in here? I'll hold around.
Ski sword?
I don't think I've ever seen ski poles. I've seen skis. It's like a nice place.
Could be worse.
Find Brody's.
Handcuffs in the Foot Locker must be into BDSM.
Probably.
To find the password.
I'm gonna have to do it. Hopefully all the super mutants didn't respawn or some stupid crap.
Bloat fly loaf.
Bloat fly loaf?
Yes. Because it just sounds so gross.
I don't even know how you'd get anything from a bloat fly. They just explode when you kill them. Oh, shit. Where is it?
In there.
Hopefully he gets stuck or something. Oh god, what's his name?
Brody. Down.
Where is it?
Keep going. Up, oh, there you go. Run.
This. Don't forget to purchase a few gems. Never know when you need an edge.
Oh god. The bugs in this game are hilarious. Like, he should have killed me. I should have been dead. Doing this one, Dave, because I'm like a meat man.
Oh,
so I'm able to
understand.
Live.
I hide and I pick things off. and then it's fine. There's more options. It's circle. 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 Go down.
Oh wait, there was more. There we go. Stupid menu. You could barely see that there was another option. I think I'm gonna call it a night.
Yeah, I need to go to sleep.
I'm gonna go back to my camp.
It's probably almost 1 o'clock in the morning now.
Is it?
Probably.
Sit-ups. Get that 12-pack.
Yeah, it's 1 o'clock in the morning.
Is it?
Yeah.
I'm hella tired.
You need to have caffeine this afternoon.
Oh.
Cool. Man. Is full. That's great.
see if we can bulk some stuff. Oh my god, I have so much steel. Let this sleep. Oh my god. I need to go to bed. Alright man, thanks for watching. See you later.